What are we doing? Nope, still looking at me. Cancel that. All right, here we go. What are you wearing there, Michelle? Why? Wow. Hello, hello.
Hello.
Hey, says James. All right, I'm gonna set this up for y'all. Wait for me. Whoa, sorry about that. This thing needs to be tightened a little bit. We're at a fancy hotel. There you go, baby. You may commence. Remember. Roll that down just a little bit. Oh, they love the sexy toes. It's gonna be cold, so she's layering tonight.
I keep it clean.
Good job.
She doesn't like it.
What do we got over here? Stockings. Nice. I shall do that. Pretty good. Lucky dude I am. Oh, you can put them both on right now, huh? Oh, they are straight. One of the guys wants you to step on me.
Trying to give him a show.
Not doing anything of the kind. my buddies, man. Gotta help them out a little bit. I think I might be stuck though, to be honest with you.
Come on! Hey!
Whoa.
No free shows?
I'm gonna spin her really fast on the dance floor.
You're gonna get me fired.
You're not gonna get fired. You're gonna get promoted. This will be a promotion video.
If anybody's curious about the shoes, they're amazing goldish. Goldish? They're like a greenish gold. They're a bizarre color. But they're Sarah Jessica Parker's, and they have this really cool black line on them. They're amazing.
So it's a continuation of the line that's on the back of your stockings. It looks really cool. Which means there'll be some more nylon adjusting before the end.
So the theme of the party is
Hot Havana Nights.
Hot Havana Nights.
So. I need to strap that other one. Just put it up on the chair. Like this. Like this. Close up. Yeah, this is one we'll probably have to delete in a few days to get YouTube compliant for AdSense. Yes or no, James, what are you asking again? I didn't see it. He wants me to tie you up. Is that cool?
All right, can you get ready now?
So we were asked to come back on By the Rope podcast. Maybe we should do a tie-up podcast. Are you ready?
It's not our thing.
All right. So you and I are going to have sex before we go down there. So I'm going to say goodbye because we can't put that on this. Because, I'm ready.
Bye, guys.
See ya. We'll keep rolling for our OnlyFans video.